Hey. Look, mage having a smoke. Archer is OP in Arcania. That's actually what I played, and it was actually kind
of
decent.
Greetings, in the name of Enos, Wanderer. You are our first guest since the new mage showed up here. It's good to see a fresh face for a change.
That was an incredibly unnatural dialogue.
What are you doing here?
I am watching for the Chosen One. Master Altus said that he will come. He will save us.
I am the Chosen One.
Stop it. You don't joke about things like that. I am sure the Chosen One will come.
What new mage?
Milton. He hasn't been here long. He's always in...
Yeah. The cave of enlightenment. Are you serious? This sounds more like some sort of cult place.
Milton is here?
Do you know him? I find him somehow odd. He is still so young, and yet...
Yet what?
He seems so grown up, as though he had experienced a great deal.
Oh yeah, I remember that enemies restored health in Arcania, which was really obnoxious.
What is Milton doing in the cave?
Research. He gathered a stack of old... I haven't seen him since. Oh yes, and he had this chalice with him. But what that's all about?
You really don't know that much. Also, why would he stand outside? Like, I mean, he has to freeze his fucking head, his bald head off.
What is there in the monastery?
At the moment, there aren't a whole lot of us. Many of us were killed in the war. But why am I talking? You should go talk. He will be glad to hear.
The Cave of Enlightenment?
The monastery sanctuary. Enos revealed himself to humans there. As thanks, they built this monastery and the mighty shrine in the cave. No. Only Master Alt. With the failure of rune magic, I lost all of my magic. I can only use spell scrolls. And even those exhaust me more than before.
Have you ever tried using mana potions?
No. They're very rare here. Do you have some?
Oh, fine.
Nope.
Can you give me 5 of them?
What?
Then I can finally do magic again.
What? Yes, no. Alright, there
we go. I'm just... What could I give...
What about...
I'll see what I can...
I want an...
Yeah, don't worry about it. You'll be satisfied.
God.
Here are your potions. Dick.
Very good. Here's your gold. If you're looking for other things, maybe I can sell them to you.
Aren't they like worth 100 gold? Yeah, like I made a ridiculous amount of profit, or at least I don't know. All right. Hey, Mr. Alchemist. Mana potions are pretty rare. Look at that. He actually has 5. Oh, yeah, I made 250 gold profit. But I kind of like how he says mana potions are pretty rare. Literally the first NPC I run into actually sells mana potions. Man. The Nobis actually get fire mage robes.
Don't cause
as well,
any trouble here. Got it?
Oh, that guy actually has. And that guy also sell... Man, that potions are pretty rare up here. Man, how to write consistent stories. Man, that potions are pretty rare up here. Literally, 2 out of 3 NPCs I bump into sell me mana potions. Oh, fuck me. Alright, let's might as well buy them. God, this is fucking retarded. Like, it's almost... It's like somebody almost wanted to fuck up. Like, just wanted to spite the guy who actually wrote all the dialogue. Yeah, I can imagine the novice rogue would be a little bit, little light up here.
Halt! None shall approach the sanctuary.
Nobody?
Nobody who doesn't have permission from Master Altus.
Alright, then I'll go up the other staircase. Yeah, I noticed that it looks just like a patched up version of the Gothic 2 robe. Dargot, I done. Let's see, what's in here? Oh, it's not Oliver, it's Olivier. Bonjour, Olivier.
Enos be with you, brother.
Bonjour.
What are you doing here?
I am praying for myself and for my brothers. Many of us paladins have turned away from Enos and lost their faith.
Not you?
No. For me, it is a test. A test of with the help of Enos.
Can you
I am an ex-
Would you-
Alright. I guess Olivier is kinda pointless. Alright, what's inside here?
What is it? Oh, we have company. Are you? No. That is impossible. Although
it's the chosen
hair,
one!
The nose. It's
the nose?
Really you. Enos be praised. You finally
does,
came.
Does the hero have such a recognizable nose?
I had pictured you a little different.
Wait. So he did see me, he did recognize me on my from my facial features, but he did imagine me different. How does that work? That's a good That's actually a good question, like, alright.
Alright.
Alright, dialogue over. Yes, that's the helmet. He recognized me by the helmet mainly. He didn't imagine me showing up with such a fucking stupid helmet. Oy vey.
Who did you expect then?
The one who will rescue us all. The savior. You will lead us humans back to the light.
Wow, look at those dialogue options. Why is the hero such a dick? Why would I want to do... Why should I save her asses?
We shall see.
Milton already told me you wouldn't be too happy about this. But I assure you that we will help you fulfill your task as best we can.
Well, that's a comfort.
He told me about your fight against the Sleeper. And how you defeated the undead dragon. I cannot imagine anyone who would be better suited to saving the humans than you are. Even you will recognize that, sooner or later.
Where is Milton?
He is at the sanctuary. There are stairs leading into the mountain from the front court of the monastery. Just follow them. They will lead you straight to him.
But the other guy doesn't let me in.
I am on a quest for ancient knowledge.
This monastery is a our library, Dargoth. Our library.
Oh, that's good.
I want
the chapel.
I kind of like that. It goes into a monastery and says, I want to pray to your god. No, really.
I can try. Moreover, if you are looking for he can surely...
Okay, I can level up ancient magic here.
I've brought some fire chalices.
Ah, Milton will... You should take them directly to him.
I actually won't give the fire chalices to him yet, because I think it's a good idea to keep all of them until I actually have all of them, so I have a better, like, overview of how many I collected. Okay, let's talk to the other mage persons. But let's first go up here and loot some stuff. So there's certainly stuff to loot. Also, the same kind of architecture we found. I like how this is basically made the same way the other castle walls were made. And that's literally the same. I think it's the same architecture we also saw in Gotha, for example. It's interesting how they had the exact same architect flown in. Oh, okay. I actually can't give them to him. Oh wait, where's the guy I actually wants to talk to? Those guys. Hey, Aiden.
Enos be with you, brother.
What are you doing here?
Research. Before this incident with the ruins, I used to be a master of transformation magic. And now,
I'm researching on why, what's the point of sweeping a snow-covered floor.
But rumor has it that there are other ways of transforming oneself.
What have you heard?
I heard of people who are able to change even if they are not magicians. Just imagine if I could do that too. Then everything would be like it used to.
I actually missed an alchemist.
What do you
have you ever heard?
Yes.
Nope.
They have a stone that gives them power. I need such a stone.
Oh, I actually got such a stone.
I will get you
right?
Such a stone.
That is great. You're a life.
Alright.
Here's the stone.
Yes, finally. How I have waited.
Plus
for this
40.
Moment. Everything will be fine now. Here, I found this old book.
Aiden's book.
Oh, yes. I studied lots of ink, but it's hopeless. I understand. I can tell you about this long.
Alright. Use light armor, proper shaman to use magical staffs. Oh. Okay. I can teach you how to speak stone.
Enos be with you. What is it you seek in the library?
I'm looking for...
You have come to the right... I have spent a lot of time in these catacombs. Perhaps I can assist.
Teach...
Okay. I like how everybody just can teach me ancient magic.
The upper chambers are at your disposal, but please be careful. The lower chambers contain the old... Only trained staff may enter there. The risk... Once you know what you're looking for...
All right. Okay, let's see. What is in Aiden's book? There. Oh, ancient knowledge plus 12. Hooray. Oh, I could actually also use those as well. Or is there like... Or is there something like... are they worth keeping because... there isn't like increasing LP costs, right? Oh, is that a place where I can get stuck again? Please tell me this is another place where I can get stuck. If I do desire to get stuck. Please don't tell me. It actually is. What the fuck? Why would you do this? Why? Why would you have places where you can get deliberately stuck in? Why? Holy fucking shit. This is so absolutely retarded. Ah! Now I'm stuck. Seriously, there's no way out of here? Okay, I know how to get out of here. And there. Transform. What? Transform. What? Transform, for God's sake. What? Why doesn't it work? I have not enough space or so? I guess most people are probably thinking right now, what is the slideshow going on next to the chapel? Yeah. I just want to see if I can actually get out. I guess it's because the lack of space or something like that. Yeah, not enough space to transform. Alright, let's just reload. Ay vey. At least the chimney was fun. This was just awful. Alright. Okay, let's see. Let's see what's in the library. Let's do some reading. Nothing I can read in here. God, this is really dark in here. Let's accidentally burn some books. I think it's a good idea to... Oh, wait. Is that something? I can interact. Oh, it's the water bell I saw. Nope. Come on, what's the point of this place? Stools. Stools. There's not even a single lecture in this place I can read. Yeah, it's fine. Also, nothing of interest. I can clip. God damn it, what's the point of this place? There's nothing I can interact with. There's no lecterns to read or something like that. All the ancient knowledge I can't use because I can't interact with this shit. Or do I just have to sit down and he does? No. How do I use this in front of me? It's a mystery. How do I book? Alright. I guess sooner or later I will find something. Oh yeah, down there is a lectern. Yeah, there's several ones. Hooray, finally something I can read.
Here it says something about alchemy.
Hooray. I also really like that he uses the torch.
There's nothing new here.
Man, the most ancient knowledge and...
But when Beliar saw what the servants of Enos were doing, he screamed with rage, and a being of ancient power heeded his call and arose from the earth, and some other great beings arose as
God,
well.
This is actually kind of scary, to be honest. God. Ooh, alt chest. Let's take a look what it's inside.
Broken.
Ugh. Let's see. Oh, teleporter stone. I like how it's just a prey thing. Okay, this one I already read. Okay, what's inside here? Oh, another. The Chronicles of Dominance. Ooh, sounds nice.
I'm not ready for that.
No, that's too graphic, this book.
I'm not ready for that.
No. No. This is much too powerful for me, this book. Alright. I guess that book will give me a huge stats boost or something like that. Yeah, I suppose. No, I guess it says you can't do not read this book unless you finish arbitrary quest number 15. Is there any artifact? Oh, Jesus Christ. Artifact of Adonis, that's literally on the other end of the world. That involves a lot of desert. Alright, let's go see Milton. Then again, he didn't really allow me per se to get in here. God, we'll see. This is above my reading level. I like how he doesn't even give a shit anymore.
I must see Milton.
I mustn't let anyone in without permission.
It's important.
Oh well. may pass then.
I mustn't let anyone in without my permission. While I'm already past him. Also, kind of looks like somebody drew on his head with a Sharpie while he was asleep. Also, vibration intensifies. Oh man, and the streamer doesn't even look that bad, but right here, I'm almost getting a seizure. Alright, let's go see Milton. Are you ready, Milton, with your... How was it called? Tomb of Enlightenment? Ah, I see, that's how you enlighten yourself. Interesting choice. Look at him just fucking... Oh, holy crap. I actually forgot how... I always knew his face is awful, but I forgot how... Holy fucking shit! Jesus motherfucking Christ! I knew his face was awful, but... What happened? Wait a minute, there's a second face painted on his face! What the hell? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh man! You know... I have to say, at least... Like... The one good thing about this is that his hair at least isn't the most awful thing about him anymore. Holy fucking shit. Oh.
Ah, there you are. I've been wondering when you would turn up here.
Why? Were you expecting me?
You have a talent for it. Great things may come to pass in this place. Therefore, you couldn't be far away.
Gothic 2. Did I constantly hit Milton in Gothic 2? I forgot about that.
What's going to happen here?
I don't know. But now that you are here, I am more convinced than ever that something will happen here. Once, Enos descended to our world in this place. Perhaps he was only waiting for you.
Why is that?
At the moment, it seems that fate keeps waiting for you. The sleeper could still be a coincidence. The dragon? Jakendar? Very unlikely. You are something special, and you play a special role.
I am special. I'm a special little boy.
How did you get here?
With Olivier, the paladin. I met him in Mirtana. He told me about the monastery and the fire chalices, so I joined him. Maybe I wouldn't even have made it without him.
Have you found the magic?
Yes. Enos granted me a few spells. If you want, I can try to teach them to you.
Oh, that sounds nice.
What should I do?
I don't know. But as long as you don't know either, you can help me recover the fire chalices. I already found one of them. Now we need the rest.
I don't know. I don't give a shit.
Tell me more about the fire chalices.
I have found out how we can use them to restore the paladin's magic. The chalices were forged for the first paladins. Here in this cave, in the purifying fire of Enos, powerful magic was bound into the chalices. The paladin who drank from one of the chalices would be so filled with the power of Enos. But yeah, that was long ago. Rune magic.
That's what I call bad luck.
Their power is now dormant.
I don't know why, but the
voice
of the hero is
here
really
in this place.
Up.
We can give them back their old.
How exactly are you going to restore the power of the fire chalices?
Once we have all 12 of them, we must throw them into the sacred fire, left or right here.
Then they will be filled with the power of Enos. Afterwards, we simply take... Here, take my fire chalice. It is better if you keep it. Now find the remaining 11 and bring them here.
Wait. You're giving me your fire chalice so I can keep them. And collect the other ones to bring them back here. What kind of fucking sense does that make? You're the whole time here, I'm traveling all throughout the world.
Where should I look for the fire chalices?
We have sent out some paladins, and some of our brothers as well, to find the chalices. Go and look for them. Perhaps some of them know more by now.
I see.
Oh, okay, it's a bug. I'm just in first person mode. Oh man, look at that special spell he learned. Oh, I'm accidentally in first person mode. Alright.
Ooh. There's nothing new here.
Nope. Don't care. Also, look at those fire effects. It's like free frames fire. So, what's the point of coming here, actually? I can hunt that statue, I guess. Hey! King of the world, baby. That warms the crotch. Okay, enough messing around. Is that a special shrine?
No, I am not ready.
No, my hips. I can't do that. Can't do the praying. Oh yeah, I actually noticed that it's Innos. But is Innos that guy or the guy above there?
No.
Fuck you, Innos! Nope, Innos doesn't give a shit. Fireballs. So, didn't you guys say I would learn something really good in this place? Like that, like the thing that I get more. What was it again? Where are the skills? There are other skills. Magic skills. Mana regeneration, water mage, fire mage. Well, do those stuff with that. Oh, or do I need like a certain amount of like reputation to actually get somebody to teach me that? I suppose. Maybe it's that. Okay, other stuff. Yeah, alright. Do give the found the Shishin. Did you fire? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, true, I still have Crypto. Yeah, that's why I'm actually looking for him. Hey, let's actually quickly go to Crypto because I think I'm done in this place as well. Let's see. Oh, look at the amount of fucking monastery, two inner shrines. So which one is King Robar? I think it's that one. But shouldn't it show the skills? Can I say something new to Robar?
I'm sure you've still got things to do.
I'm sure you still have to save the world, you fucking piece. Okay, so the book. Yeah, true, the book. So no highest knowledge of the fire mages. Is it dead?
You aren't ready for that.
Okay. 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 Doop. 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 And now I can learn that, right?
Teach me the highest knowledge of the fire mages.
This knowledge will lend great strength to all magics. This knowledge is the true...
Okay, now I learned it. I forgot that Crypto existed.
Stop doing magic.
I would also say it makes more sense that the highest fire mage is actually in the monastery, not... Well, okay, it doesn't make sense when he's at the king. Oh shit. That was a bit deeper than I expected. So, okay. Yeah, so I learned Fire Mage. Very nice, very nice. Now my stuff does even more damage. So, okay, I guess... Yes, orcs will die, but I don't mean the mediocre thing. So is there, like, any little quest I can do? Oh, current. Armor for Torad. 10 sabertooths. Shit. No quests. No stuff. Time for the woodcutters. Okay, so... I guess let's go look for Zardos? Question mark? Yeah, I think I did everything. So he said, Wolf Clan, right? Okay, let's go to the Wolf Clan. I'll be there. Oh, hello there. Wasn't I supposed to also look? Oh yeah, crawler thing I would need. Okay, so the question though is, like, which direction do we exactly go? That's a big question. I guess Zardos would need to be around here, I suppose, because we've been like around here and there's literally nothing. But especially because here are just mountains, so I would say we probably go dig here. It also says like in between mountains. Useless advice, I have no idea what the path to mountains is. Alright. I guess I'll just go bumbling around. Yuck! I mean, shouldn't you see the thing from quite a distance? Okay. Let's make a big boy save. It's on the cave map. Oh, is it? That would actually be pretty useful. Is it this? It kind of looks like Zardos' tower. Okay, let's see. Let's turn around so it would go in the right direction. Yes. This kind of looks like a Zardos tower, and it also leads where I suspected him to be. Oh, it's that one. Yeah, alright, that makes sense, that makes sense. Hey, Garsmore. Basically, we went to the Fire Clan and the Monastery. And I also just learned Fire Mage, so I'm even more efficient at killing random stuff. And that's pretty much the extent of it. So, I would say we should take... Should we really take the bottom path? Because I think the higher up we are, the better it is. Because going down is always a possibility, going up is usually a pain in the ass. Plus I've been there. Well, I've been here as well. Alright. Yeah. Well, I've been here, obviously, because there's still dead things around. Okay, am I kinda going into a decent direction? Yeah, I suppose if I keep following this path. Yeah, sorta, kinda. Come on, believe in me, guys. I can do it. Like killing this deer. Right in the butt. Oh, why is that shaman still there? Okay, let's see. I need to go a little bit more in this direction, I suppose. Oh, okay, I've not been... Oh, wait. Might have also just ignored those bison. Oh! Tits! Okay, that was a cheap. Oh, I've not been down here. There are several enemies I haven't seen. That was only just to scout. Oh man, you're actually having a D&D. You're actually having a D&D session. Oh fuck me. I'm sure I quick save, right? Okay, good. I think quick save. Oh man, I would love to finally do a bit of D&D again, but basically all the people I play with currently don't. We currently don't how would you say that? The people together, which kind of sucks to be honest. But I would love to finally play some D&D again. It's usually always a lot of fun. Alright, let's go through the place again. Hardy-dardy-dar. And also let's not try to fall into the same crevice again. That would also help. But yeah, I'm a little bit jealous that you're going to have a D&D session. Ah, hey, there's a deer. Okay, I think I'm almost caught up again. Look. Okay. This time, let's not fall into the random crevice that's there. Where was that even, that random crevice? I think it's right here. Yeah, I think I fell into that one. I was here though. At least more dead stuff. Hammer clan. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to a sort of good direction, I would say. Might get to my target sooner or later. Damn, look at that damage. Is he really alone? Apparently. So much better. Jesus. The sound is fucking is crapping out. I know this isn't the direction I'm supposed to be going, but I'm really curious what's up this hill. It doesn't seem like it. Maybe only with a headshot. I'm actually curious what's up here. Could it be actually a tomb? Oh yeah, that actually might be a tomb up here. Let's take a look-see. Because I'm curious. Oh, hello there. Oh, at least it makes it much easier to deal with those things. That's just a bison. Bison don't care. Well, I am purposely getting lost now. Because I'm actually curious where this path leads. Because I like exploring. Oops! You're supposed to be dead. Oh, look at that death pose. Oh, it's so cute. It's so adorable. Stop telling I'm getting lost. I am actually exploring the place because I might also want to find some other stuff. There might be like a cave I will discover. Or others. Or other things. Hey, see? Oh. See? I found something! So much about getting lost! You! I wouldn't have found that guy otherwise.
Why have you come? I no longer accept apprentices. I have left my clan.
Why do you live here?
There is blood on my hands. I was obsessed with forging a weapon such as there has never been. For that alone, my two apprentices had to die. I cursed the day I
sent
them to search.
I think I can't pause the stream, I'm sorry. I think you won't miss that much.
What sort of weapon?
A sword such as a sword that would be handed down from a weapon of pure...
Can you show me how?
No. Too many good people have died. If you want to learn, Ingvar, the ore smelter...
What were your apprentice?
The ingredients I need to fulfill... I sent them out, although I know the cert... They paid for it with their lot. I should have got...
Can I...
Why should I trade with you?
Gold?
What would I do out here with gold? It gives no warmth and does not fill the belly.
What will it take?
I need new pelts.
I see.
20 ice wolf skins. Those are nice and warm.
No.
No. I also need...
I'll think... Why should I...
I have raw ore.
Well, alright. I guess that's a quest I will never finish. I might as well rob the guy. Like he need... It's not like he needs the stuff. Alright, I guess that wasn't it. That was sure was an NPC. Too bad I will never be able to fulfill his quest because I've basically killed all the ice wolves now. Or most of them. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Like somewhat in this direction, I suppose. Ah, look! Look what I see in the distance! That's either a really, really penis-shaped mountain, or it's a... it's a tower, I suppose. Question is, how do I reach that without plumbing to my death? Oh, also there is a burial site. Might as well clean the place out. Oh, is that an ice golem? No, it's a skeleton, of course. Ugh. Ugh. Hey guys. Let me actually see. Can I get on top of this rock without climbing up here? Nope. It actually works. God damn it. Can I please target the skeleton? Thank you. Good. Now I can try it again. This is so dangerous considering one actually made it up here. Oh fuck. Good, reconsidered. Oops. Okay. Let's just use fireballs. Stop stabbing me. There we go. Okay, Rusty Sword Count 98. Thank you very much. Spooky, scary skeleton theme. You know what? Why not? Yeah, I was about to look for the link. Alright. Let's try to alt-tab out of the game. Let's get myself the link. Oh god, it's even a remix. Also, let's put it on, not YouTube, but YouTube repeat. Because then... It's gonna be repeated the whole time. Okay. Is the volume all right like that? Oh, it actually has a loop feature by default. Hey, guess what? The game crashed. Oh, it's would be that easy? Oh well. Oh, didn't I quick? Wait a minute. No. Okay, I was about to say. Yeah, but I have to say the remix is pretty bad. We'll probably crash the fucking game again. Because Jesus, that is kind of awful. Okay. Let's actually just get the original on. Oh yeah, loop. Oh, that's actually not the music. I will not try to pronounce that because I have no idea how to do that. Okay, there we go.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom.
What? Zombie shriek? But skeletons aren't zombies.
You only want to socialize.
Was that Chinese? Yeah, I think it was Chinese. Japanese is, I think, less elaborate. Oh, fuck. Did you say again the AoE spell is useless?
Back on it, but sound.
You know, the thing is, I don't really care about copyright infringement. It's not like I get like tons of monies from ads. I think I'm like at $3 per month or some shit like that for ad revenue. Plus I don't really care at all. And most of the time, videos aren't getting taken down. Oh god, there are archers in the pack. That kinda sucks.
Oops.
Ah. Oh god. So is the area big enough to do it like this? Yeah, it is. I'm just listening to the lyrics for the first time. Funny enough, that's actually the other thing I thought of playing after, Spirit Okay, bye guys, more. Have fun with your session. Bags of bones seem so unsafe. Okay, that music is getting annoying. Let's actually do what I also wanted to play, and Balvedix also suggested.
You so insane!
There we go. Oh, that's better. Yeah. Well, there's only the main skill from that. Man, it'd be nice that I actually wanted to do a genocide run of Undertale, but never really did it. Okay, do you have your ancestor stone? No, but he has a helmet. Wait a minute, is that better than mine? Oh, there are even different types of helmets. It's the better helmet. Oh, it's actually... oh, it's a special one. And it's even a quest helmet. It suits couch? You mean the track suits me? You mean because of the lava?
The rock says, here lies Anar. There's an opening below it where something could be inserted.
Oh, okay, I guess. Yeah, I guess that Sans fight is probably really obnoxious to learn. Potion of Endurance, gold. He doesn't have that much dot as the other one. Also, is his stone somewhere here? See, is there like a general quest thing? Einar's tomb. Oh, great. Thank you for the description. Only 7 skeletons is actually that much, to be honest. I expect... I think the other one had much more. Yep. Oh, shit. Might as well also actually get the chest he has. Paladin sword. Ooh, 8,000 dash. Well, that was worth it. God, the music of Undertale is so good. I used to have Bone Trousers as a track playing when I go shopping groceries for reasons, I suppose. Okay, but I think we're over with the skeleton, so enough Bone Trousers. And Crashing Gothic 3. Beautiful. It couldn't handle all the bone trousling. Too much spaghetti. Alright. Let's see, quick save. No, I could alt tap twice during the music selection. Yeah, that's one thing I noticed, is that basically between the his dialogue track and his dialogue track and his battle theme is basically just a percussion added. That's it, but it makes a huge difference, to be honest. Because that percussion actually does a lot for the track, because the normal dialogue one is... It is still catchy, but it's not as catchy as his regular theme. Or his battle theme, rather. Okay. Although, I guess what would you say, Valvinrix? What is your favorite track from the Undertale soundtrack? Because I actually have a hard time determining. What are you doing, Bison? Seriously. Because I have a hard time thinking which one I would count as my favorite. Okay, I should actually keep an eye on the tower I saw. Because that was actually a pretty good way to distinguish where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. I think this way seems like a good way. Heart Egg? Which one is Heart Egg from the Undertale Lost? Ah, Spider Dance and Death by Glamour are also both really good. I also like just the regular Metaton battle theme, although that one gets grating after a while. Oh look. Hammer Clan. I'm kind of here again. Okay, but I still think that's actually Zardus's tower right there. That huge penis-shaped thing. Because when does that theme play? The Hard Egg one. Oh, is that the battle theme of Toriel? Okay, let's see. I think I would need to climb a lot to get there. I think that's not gonna work that well. Oh, hello there. You're a shadow beast. You're still alive. Oh yeah, that one is actually kind of like I like the theme, but it was never like one of my that got stuck in my head. Battle theme from Toriel, and yeah, the Metaton fight was really fun. Hello there. Oh, already was here. Oh yeah, that's the one I got. I think I need to take a different direction. The question is, does this path like right here lead up to him? Oh shit. Ah yeah, true. I actually really like how like the music like entwines with each other. Like for example, the same with that the normal dummy and the angry dummy like have the angry dummy's music track is basically the same, or is a remix or a more quote unquote crazier version. Oh yeah, Dummy is also a really good track. Let's just go this way. I haven't killed things in this direction, so this might mean I'm going somewhere where I could potentially find Zardus' tower. Oh, that's nice. I just one-shot the goblins. Boom, boom, boom. That is. Yeah, I could imagine that like he took some inspiration from JRPGs. Oh, there are even more. How many goblins are there? Jesus. And just regular goblins, not a single black goblin, just normal goblins. Oh. Hey, I accidentally did a quest. Hooray. So that's a dead end in the end. Hooray. Oh, King Sorrel. I'm not a big fan. Like, I have to say I'm not a big fan of like the more of the non-battle music. Or more, it's just kind of there, but it's not really like very particularly catchy. If I would go for one, it's probably like the, I think the core theme or the Heatlands theme, which was pretty nice. Okay, let's see. I guess, well, or can I like drop down from over there? The Amalgam theme, oh yeah. I enjoyed the theme because it fit really well with the whole thing. Like it was, I have to say like, that was one of the things that caught me off guard the most when I played Undertale, like that. The game actually manages to be genuinely creepy, and that's for like I mean it's a 2D it's a sprite based game, which I wouldn't expect a sprite based game to be actually generally creepy, but Undertale managed that actually pretty well. Let's see, I think that's the wrong way to go in general, or. Because I don't think that's the way to go, going down there. Because I think we would not rather be up.